I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up call forwarding on your iPhone. Have you ever needed to redirect your incoming calls to another number, whether you're busy, out of service area, or using a different phone? Call forwarding is a fantastic feature built into your iPhone that lets you do just that, ensuring you never miss an important call, no matter where you are or what you're doing. Step 1. Open the Settings app. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Phone. The Phone menu opens. Step 3. Navigate to the Calls section and then tap Call Forwarding in this section. You'll land on a call forwarding screen. Step 4. Tap to toggle on call forwarding. Additional options are shown. Step 5. Tap Forward To. A Forward To screen is displayed. Step 6. Enter the phone number you want to forward phone calls from your iPhone to, and then tap the back button at the top of the screen. You'll now see the phone number you're forwarding calls to in the Forward To section. All of your incoming phone calls will be forwarded immediately. If you no longer decide you want to use call forwarding on your iPhone, simply toggle call forwarding back off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.